This is your fairy rock mother speaking, Kiki Plesha, editor-in-chief of Ion Indie Magazine. We are a coalition of musicians, journalists, photographers, and industry professionals that have joined forces with one goal in mind, to get all genres of indie music read about and heard. To learn more about our publication, visit our website at www.ionindiemagazine.com. And while you are at it, stop by our Facebook page and show us some love. Ion Indie Magazine, the initiative for indie music worldwide.
Shotgun Radio, a metal hard rock show to present one band at a time. I'm Gage Cifuentes. Welcome to the party. Today on our show, we have The Haunted, one of the best Swedish metal bands metal has to offer. I'm telling you guys, they just released their new album, and their new album, Exit Wounds, is unbelievable. Brutal as hell, and man, they do not hold the punches. You gotta listen to this. Let's get into it. This first tune is called Cutting Teeth.
Give up all your anger, please. Now it's time to set this straight.
Man, the haunt of the back, baby. Ah! Now, for those of you who have no idea why I say that as far as saying the haunt of her back, let me fill you in. They recently went through a serious lineup change. That is one of many things that have just recently happened. This band has been ridden with a ton of turbulence and turmoil, which, frankly, I think is one of the reasons why their music is so epically heavy. But let's go ahead and get into this for you. In 1996, Jensen, the guitarist, and Adrian, the drummer, formed the band. August that year, Jonas, the bassist, and John, the other guitarist, joined. September that year, John leaves, and Anders steps in, who is the new guitarist. 1997, Peter Dolving joins the band. He's the vocalist. 1998, they released their self-titled album, The Haunted, and Peter Dolving was singing on that. Immediately following that, in October, Peter Dolving left the band. In 1999, Marco joins as the new vocalist. Adrian, the drummer, left the band, and Per Jensen became the new drummer. In 2000, The Haunted released their second album, Made Me Do It. In 2003, they released their third album, One Kill Wonder. Immediately following that, in August, Marco left the band, and right after that, in September, Peter Dolving rejoined. Now, from there, that lineup ran through a few albums together, which in 2004, they had Revolver, 2006, The Dead Eye, 2008, they had Verses, and 2011, they had Unseen. Now, in 2012, there was a major series of changes and issues, and in 2012, Peter Dolving left the band, Anders left the band, and Per Jensen left the band. If you're not keeping track, Peter Dolving was vocals, Anders was guitar, and Per Jensen was the drums. That is a huge loss to any band. And after that, I'm gonna be honest, I did not think there was gonna be another album by The Haunted, which seriously bummed me out. But in 2013, these bastards were determined to keep going, and they got Marco to come back to continue doing vocals, Adrian to come back and do the drums again, and they got Ola from 6 Feet Under and Feared to come and do guitar work. And man, what a combination. Now let's go ahead and jump straight up to current times. And August 25th, this year, they released their newest album, which is The Haunted Exit Wounds. And like I said before, guys, this album is insanely brutal. And enough of me talking, let's move on to the next tune and let's prove it, right? The next tune is Trend Killer.
Spent his advance, scantily tattoos, and the planet. Holy crap, man. God, I love the rhythms that these guys do. You know what I mean? Like, it's got this really wicked feel to it, and you just want to smash into something.
Which is the moshing joy us metalheads get.
All right. So, if you guys need to find these guys online, go to thehaunted.com.
Go to youtube.com/thehauntedofficial.
Or
go to facebook.com/hauntedofficial, and you will be able to check out all kinds of information, all kinds of background stuff. The YouTube channel is great. You can see a ton of behind-the-scenes stuff from shows and video shoots and the recording of this newest album. And, of course, official music videos for all of us to enjoy. So it's definitely worth the trip. All right, so let's move on to the next tune. The next tune is called Temptation.
Every song, right? Every song. Glorious. All right. If you guys want to see these guys live, I hate to tell you this, but these guys are spending a lot of time in Finland, Sweden, Norway. I mean, when it comes down to it, that's really where all of their tour dates are right now. However, if you are here in the U.S. with me and you would love to see these guys live, let them know. Touch base with them. All of the places I just told you about before the last tune, please go there, talk to them, let them know. Guys, we love you. Please come here now. Do it now. You know what I'm talking about? Make it happen. Make it happen, damn it. All right, moving on to the next tune. The next tune is called Time Will Not Heal. Nice! I love that fade out they do in the end, and they don't even just let it ride. While it's riding, they still have one guitar kind of cutting down one at a time at a time. And dude, I love the sort of rhythm choices they make in that tune. I mean, just a really cool ride from the beginning to end, and you always have something to look forward to as the song continues. So, I just love them. All right, so I feel inclined to mention that I'm only playing tunes right now off of their newest album, mainly because of the fact that it is the newest album. There's a lot of fans out there of The Haunted who have not heard this album yet. Also, there's a lot of new fans out there who may not know about them, and they're hearing it for the first time, and they're like, holy crap, loving it. I want to make sure that I mention all of their other albums before this were outstanding. I mean, Peter Dolving was also a badass singer. They never went wrong as far as their musicianship. Peter's vocals were excellent. Marco's vocals, even though he was only on two albums prior to this one, making it his third album, with this band anyway, have always been of a higher caliber. What I will tell you is if you get a chance and you don't have all of their albums, go get them. All of their albums are really damn good. And one of the things that really stood out for me as far as a listener was that they spent a lot of time as far as production for every album. I mean, even their older albums, the production is outstanding, man. It's really a great collection as far as tunes. All right, so we're going to go into the last tune for today. The last tune is called Infiltrator. We'll be right back. Oh, God, I love it. All right, so I'm sorry. I get a little excited whenever I'm listening to a little epicness. All right, so here at Shotgun Radio, it's my job to show you a good band or a good album, and your job as a listener to decide whether or not you dig them. I've shown you 5 tunes, so now you know exactly what to expect from this new album by The Haunted. My personal opinion, dude, I said it like 18 times on the show today. This album is brutal as hell, and I enjoyed every second of it. It is ridiculous, and I cannot endorse this album more. I gotta tell you guys, I realize you can go out and get it from a buddy. I realize you could probably find it for free online through a torrent or something like that. But, dude, if you like the album, just buy the damn album. Show a little love to the band, you know what I mean? Let them know we Americans would love to have you guys come out as well. And, you know, that's one of the best ways to do it. Oh, all right, guys. Thank you so much for listening to this edition of Shotgun Radio. As always, from me to you, I say respect!
This is your fairy rock mother speaking, Kiki Plesha, editor-in-chief of Ion Indie Magazine. We are a coalition of musicians, journalists, photographers, and industry professionals that have joined forces with one goal in mind, to get all genres of indie music read about and heard. To learn more about our publication, visit our website at www.ionindiemagazine.com. And while you are at it, stop by our Facebook page and show us some love. Ion Indie Magazine, the initiative for indie music worldwide.